There was a beautiful sunny day, and Goldilocks, Matilda, Alex, Rapunzel, the mum, and Power Ranger, the dad, were out for lunch at a nice restaurant. Then when they were finished, they left and went into the car. They left, and when it was halfway, it started to rain. And then when they got back home, it was so sunny that you needed to wear two pairs of sunglasses. Once they got home, Goldilocks and Matilda ran upstairs. Then the phone rang. Mum got it. It was the hospital. Their mum's mum was sick. So Rapunzel and Power Ranger went into the car to the hospital. They left the kids at home and said, "Don't let anyone in the house or there could be a serious injury." Okay. And then left the kids at home. Then two robbers were heading to the house. The kids waved. They went inside and got hit in the face with a bat. The kids ran upstairs and dropped on the stairs. The robbers got so hurt, they ran away crying. And told the kids that her mum died from a heart attack. So then the teenage girl came and said to her mother, "I am really sorry what happened today with your mum. I am really sorry that she died because of a heart attack." Then her whole family went to her funeral. Then they hopped out of the car. And said, "Hail Mary." The Hail Mary.
"Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you women of the land, and the fruit of your womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen."
Now Goldilocks put the flowers down. Then they got back in the car. And went back home. Then they went to bed.
Thank you.
Then they thought of Rapunzel's mum. The end.